Michigan. Tonight, JPS leaders are investigating another case of vandalism at one of their schools. Our crews found graffiti spray painted on parts of Callaway High School over on Beasley Road. As 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey reports tonight, this isn't the first crime of this nature the district has been forced to deal with.
This is where JPS security tells me a group of vandals decided to deface school property. This is what greeted students and teachers at Callaway High School Friday morning. Words spray painted on the building like MHS and No Seaway. Off camera, students at Callaway tell me they believe this vandalism is part of an ongoing rivalry between them and students at Murr High School. School officials aren't naming any potential suspects at this time, nor are they making that connection. They're only saying that this is a matter that they are investigating. You may recall a similar situation happened back in September over at Murr High School. Several windows at the football field house were broken out. Words were also spray painted on different parts of their school. That incident happened a day or two before the heated matchup on the football field between Murr and Callaway.
I know it's a rivalry game, but it doesn't get this.